Guys, today I'm gonna tell you about the troubleshoot code DC3 on Samsung washing machine EcoBubble WW. So if you see the troubleshooting code DC3, that means the function of the blocked and unlocked the add door is not work properly. Try to turn off your device and try to unplug it from the electricity for 30 minutes and turn it on again. If the problem persists, call the service center. Thanks for watching and goodbye.